Leadville Trail 100. Not training for it right now. Training for Run Rabbit Run up in Steamboat. But someday I would love to run the Leadville 100. It was definitely the first ultra race that I knew about as a kid growing up 30 miles away from here. And shout out to Rob Krar, who just won it about 5 days ago here in Leadville. And he is 41 years old, I believe, 41, and he won the Leadville 100. So it just goes to show, like, patience and persistence pays off. And frankly, I kind of thought he was done running, but he proved a lot of people wrong and came fairly close to the course record, I believe. I need to double check that. Anyway, I'm in Leadville. The drone batteries that I purchased need to be formatted to the drone. I didn't know that, so we might be done flying for the day, but I hope you enjoyed those quick shots getting up here to Leadville at 10,000 feet above sea level. So Run Rabbit Run 100 starts at 6,500 feet above sea level and tops out at, I believe, about 12,000. And so I'm starting here in Leadville, a town at 10,000 feet, which was almost the capital of Colorado, but I think they realized, wait a minute, it's freezing up there, and it's freezing. It's probably about 48 degrees, and it's the middle of August. So anyway, gonna do a long one today, one of the last long runs before Run Rabbit Run, and I'm just excited. Glad you're here, folks. Glad you're here.
Let's go.
Sip of coffee. The rain is coming down at 10,000 feet. It's about 52 degrees now. I just did a 5 mile warm up, you know, before I put the monkey on my back. Oh man. So I'm excited. I'm gonna try and film as much as possible with the GoPro today, but you know, I gotta focus, make sure I stay warm enough. It's a little crazy out here. I got hats, gloves packed in here. It's kind of crazy. All right, let's go, YouTuber. Let's go. Basically have to keep moving today because I don't want to get cold in this rain. So I just gotta keep moving. Changing. Oh my, my. Good run, long run, with weight. I'm dying to know. How much is that monkey on my back weigh? Let's find out. Correct. 16 pounds. 16 pounds. We'll take that. We'll take that for 20 miles today. Oh,
No wonder I'm a little tired. Okay. Time to take care of the plantar fasciitis. Seek beauty, work hard, love each other.